This is the Masters. Race 6, second leg of the Quadrella. And runners are in, light on, set to go. Race 6, we're ready. Racing. Speed from our Katie Rose down near the inside's going to burn away early by two on Resolute Lee, and three away Rhinestone Blake. Tucked away the inside, Joe's Gold, Velocity Dory, then Spy Master. Next, Long Gully Fred and Aston Kenji. Up front, Resolute Lee darting around them, took over, got clear from our Katie Rose, and then came Rhinestone Blake, but Resolute Lee too good. Second is our Katie Rose and Rhinestone Blake third. Then Spy Master from Velocity Dory. Behind those, we had Joe's Gold, Long Gully Fred, and Aston Kenji was a long last in the finish. The time is around 23:10. Favourite too good. Resolute Lee, number 8, the winner. It's 8, 1, 4, and 7. Daryl Johnston is the trainer. Number 8, second to 1, our Katie Rose for Tony Lagana. And third to 4, Rhinestone Blake for Beck McCauley Fry. It's 8, 1, 4, 7 after race 6 here at Gawler.